An AI system developed for a European multinational company processes personal data to make automated employment decisions. Despite the company's efforts, the system has been found to exhibit bias against certain demographic groups, which GDPR principle is most directly violated in this scenario, A. Lawfulness, fairness, and transparency, B. Purpose limitation, C. Data minimization, integrity, and confidentiality. Correct answer, A. Lawfulness, fairness, and transparency. A tech startup creates an AI tool that generates news articles. The articles have occasionally been mistaken for genuine human-written content, leading to misinformation. What measure, if implemented, would align with the EU AI Act's approach to mitigating this issue? A. Discontinuing the use of the AI tool entirely. B. Implementing a feature that labels the content as AI-generated. C. Restricting the tool's use to non-news domains. D. Applying for a patent for the AI tool's unique algorithm. Correct answer. B. Implementing a feature that labels the content as AI-generated. A healthcare provider uses an AI system for diagnosing patients, which relies on datasets predominantly from one ethnic group. This results in lower accuracy rates for patients from other ethnic backgrounds. This situation highlights the need for what type of regulation? A. Cybersecurity measures to protect patient data. B. Guidelines on the ethical use of AI in healthcare. C. Laws requiring diverse and representative datasets in AI systems. D. International treaties on AI and human rights. Correct answer, C. Laws requiring diverse and representative datasets in AI systems. A company employs an AI system for sorting through job applications. A qualified candidate believes they were unfairly rejected by the system and requests an explanation under GDPR. The company realizes it cannot provide a clear rationale due to the AI's opaque decision-making process. What does this scenario exemplify? A. The need for AI systems to be designed with explainability in mind. B. A violation of the candidate's right to erasure. C. The inefficacy of AI in recruitment processes. D. The company's non-compliance with data portability requirements. Correct answer, A. The need for AI systems to be designed with explainability in mind. A self-driving car manufacturer faces a lawsuit after one of its vehicles, operating in autonomous mode, causes an accident resulting in injuries. The car's AI system was found to have misinterpreted road signs due to vandalism. In the context of liability laws, what aspect of this scenario poses the greatest challenge? A. Determining the vandal's liability for the accident. B. Assessing the manufacturer's responsibility for the AI's failure to adapt. C. Evaluating the injured party's role in the accident. D. Identifying the liability of the software developer for not foreseeing the vandalism. Correct answer, B. Assessing the manufacturer's responsibility for the AI's failure to adapt. An AI application used by a financial institution to assess creditworthiness has been denying loans to individuals without clear justification. The regulatory authority steps in to investigate potential breaches of which law? A. The Fair Credit Reporting Act, FCRA. B. The General Data Protection Regulation, GDPR. C. The Consumer Protection Act. D. The Equal Credit Opportunity Act, ECOA. Correct answer, B. The General Data Protection Regulation, GDPR. A government employs an AI system for automating the allocation of public housing, but the system disproportionately disadvantages applicants from a specific region. This scenario raises concerns primarily under which area of law? A. Intellectual property law. B. Environmental law. C. Anti-discrimination law. D. Corporate governance law. Correct answer, C. Anti-discrimination law. An AI-powered surveillance system used in public spaces mistakenly identifies a bystander as a suspect in a criminal investigation, leading to wrongful detention. This incident highlights the need for what kind of legal safeguard? A. Stricter regulations on the sale of surveillance technology. B. Mandatory accuracy and reliability standards for AI identification systems. C. An outright ban on AI-powered surveillance. D. Enhanced privacy laws for data collected in the public spaces. Correct answer, B. Mandatory accuracy and reliability standards for AI identification systems. A university employs an AI system to automate the grading of student exams. A group of students challenges their grades, arguing the AI system lacks transparency and may be biased. Which principle of AI governance is most at issue in this scenario? A. Scalability. B. Transparency and explainability. C. Interoperability. D. Robustness and security. Correct answer. B. Transparency and explainability. An AI system developed for predicting stock market trends is hacked, resulting in significant financial losses for users. This scenario underlines the importance of adhering to which aspect of AI system development? A. Ensuring user-friendly interfaces. B. Incorporating robust cybersecurity measures. C. Guaranteeing real-time data processing. D. Providing financial advice disclaimers. Correct answer. B. Incorporating robust cybersecurity measures.